Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla, SpaceX, and Neuralink, always has a full plate. So how does Elon Musk manage to run multiple companies and still make sure his time is spent as productively as possible? If you want to know how, then keep watching. Now, love him or hate him, but one thing you can't deny is that Elon Musk is not your average individual. He is smarter, is a big visionary, and has an incredible drive for the future. You might be wondering, well, how can we even get remotely close to his productivity levels? I believe that you and me can implement some of his productivity secrets into our daily routines. Here are the top 4 productivity secrets that Elon Musk uses, and how you can use them to your advantage. Start your day by dealing with demanding work. Musk has a lot of things to stay ahead of. This means answering urgent emails. Musk relies heavily on forms of communication that doesn't require real-time responses, like email or text. He would typically start answering critical emails at 7 a.m. Musk is a master of deeming what is critical right now and what can wait. That way, he only focuses on his most important task and doesn't waste any time. So the way you apply this is you write down your most important task, also called MIT. You should do your MIT as the first work-related task in the morning. Your MIT should be what has the biggest impact of what you want to accomplish. For me, that means starting to make content like this. Number 2, set an example. Musk sets an example for his team by being the most hardworking member there is, putting in an incredible 80 to 100 hours per week. That's why he's also known for being one of the most demanding CEOs, expecting his employees to give up any form of work-life balance. Musk doesn't like closed offices. That's why he puts himself in an open area so everyone can see him. That way, he sets a visible example for everyone to boost morale. Now, here's how you can apply this to your productivity. By choosing on purpose to set an example for others will boost your motivation to always try to improve. When you know others are watching, you're not gonna sit around and watch silly cat videos, right? Number 3, setting stretch goals. One thing Musk is known for is setting incredible ambitious goals for the future, because he knows what an impact it will have on him and his team. Here's a story from a former SpaceX executive. It's like he has everyone working on this car that is meant to get from Los Angeles to New York on one tank of gas. They will work on the car for a year and test all its parts. Then, when they set off for New York after that year, all the vice presidents think privately that the car will be lucky to get to Las Vegas. What ends up happening is that the car gets to New Mexico, twice as far as they ever expected. And Elon is still mad. He gets twice as much as anyone else out of people. This illustrates the power of stretch goals. Even though you failed your main goal, you still made it further than anyone expected. Here's how you use stretch goals to your advantage. The purpose of setting stretch goals is to push yourself that extra mile, so that you land somewhere in between realistic and unrealistic. Solid growth comes from failing while trying to make progress. Think of it this way. If you aim to earn an extra $10,000 next year, but only succeed at earning $3,000, you are outperforming all the other people that didn't even try in the first place. Have the mindset of always trying to improve. Elon Musk has what is called a growth mindset, which translates to never being satisfied with where he is now. Even though his companies have had enormous achievements in the past, Musk knows that there is always room for improvement, because we all know there is always a better, faster, and cheaper way to do things. A quote from Musk I really like is this: "I think it's very important to have a feedback loop where you constantly are thinking about what you have done and how you could be doing it better." I think that's the single best piece of advice. Constantly think about how you could be doing things better and questioning yourself. This is what called having a growth mindset, which is probably the biggest factor on why someone becomes successful or not. This means that if you apply the growth mindset yourself, you will think that as long as you are willing to put in the effort, you can learn or do anything. You might fail along the way, but that's okay. Get back up, Use your new knowledge on what not to do and keep going forward until you reach your goals. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this is your first time here and you want more content like this, then start right now by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss anything in the future. All right, see you next time and stay awesome.